time. All right, you two, break it up, please.
Sharon, you've really got no right.
It's all right. I'm not staying. But I do want to apologise to you and Mr. Mitchell.
Right, well, he's not here.
Oh.
Yeah, I think he went to the club.
Okay. Well, I better go then. If you could pass on the message.
I could do better than that. I'll take you both over there so you can do it in person. It's getting stupid now. Come on.